Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to my third Harry Styles song. This is She. Didn't get much more information. I found a lyrics video because it doesn't look like there is a official sort of live action music video. There's just an audio recording. So I did do the lyrics one. It's always great when I can read them and start to get a good vibe of the song. So yeah, let's jump into this. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, do that right now. It helps the channel grow so much. And let's jump into Harry Styles, She. So far, listening to this, this is super smooth. I really, really dig the vibe of this one. And the first three songs I've listened to so far, Watermelon Sugar, Kiwi, and this, have actually been really different songs. Like, I'm not getting a good read on his overall style because he's kind of crossing a lot of genres, and I'm kind of liking it. And again, he's got a rich tenor voice, so he can kind of pretty more easily cross genres. It's just the ever so slightest amount of Aaron Neville I'm getting in his voice. If you guys don't know who Aaron Neville is, he's amazing. But yeah, he in the upper register, he does this little like, just this little sound, and it's got that Aaron Neville sound to it. Just that sort of like, that sort of, well, I don't know much. It's got a little bit of that in the higher register. So pretend. Man, I mean, again, this has influences from many different styles. I think there's influences from rock, there's influences from jazz in this. I am actually really impressed. I'm really, really impressed with this track. Man, there's only a few seconds left in this, so I'll finish it up and save my thoughts. So that was Harry Styles doing She. Man, that was, again, super out of left field. I've been really, really surprised with his music. I'd say mostly because he came out of a sort of pop sensation type band. I still need to listen to some of their stuff. I've probably heard the One Direction big hits and stuff, but I haven't dove very far into their music literally at all. I've never actually sat down and hit play on a One Direction song to listen to. So yeah, that's why I think this was kind of so surprising, was because this was very jazzy almost. I mean, I think the final 2 minutes, minute and a half of the song is a like keyboard or synth. Yeah, it's a distorted synthesizer, guitar, and like drum and bass breakdown where they're just grooving in like a little jazz solo almost. And one of the funniest things about that is, like, again, you wouldn't expect that out of a star who came out of a pop band to be venturing in that direction. So that's actually really cool and super impressive. I'm really liking the stuff you guys are throwing at me. I mean, this one also seemed to be about, obviously it's about a gentleman who is daydreaming of some other woman. And I think a lot of people, men and women, feel that way where, you know, you dream about other relationships and what could have been or what could be, you know, and that sort of stuff happens. I think it's pretty natural to have, you know, imaginations like that. Or he also talked about going on his boat and just escaping. And that's another way, you know, you can think about a big change in your life and what that would be like. And kind of like I mentioned, I think one of the things that was so fascinating too is he had this little inflection on the high end of his voice that just reminded me of Aaron Neville. And again, if you don't, I mean, if you're maybe over the age of 30 or 40, you probably know who Aaron Neville is. If you're under that, you may not. Check him out. He's awesome. So thank you so much for this recommendation. Again, really, really dug this track. Keep the recommendations coming for Harry Styles. I can't believe how good these songs are. Like, I am super impressed. I'm just going to be honest. I wasn't expecting a lot because, again, for me, it seems like he came out of a super, you know, a super pop group. And that can either go really good or really bad. And so far, it seems to be going really good. If you're not subscribed to the channel, do that right now. Helps us grow so much. And I will catch you in my next reaction video.